Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic Creo tutorials how to put an object. We have these example drawings, and if you want to put, you can go to file menu and then click on image file. There are a lot of options that you can use to put. You can delete the old versions or you can delete all versions. The other option, you also can put in instant acceleration. You can click at this option and then you can click put. So it will be automatically delete for instance from this 3D object. If you done, you can click close. Okay, to put in Creo, you can go to file and then click manage files. You can delete all portions or you can put instant acceleration. Okay, that's it for basic Creo tutorials how to put an object. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.